Right guys, welcome to Life is Strange. Today I have no idea how this is going to turn out, but here's a little bit more extra footage.
I should be here tonight.
Okay, so the first one we're going to do is we're going to...
You dance worse than my dad.
I know
Victoria
isn't.
Victoria,
you
picked... Sorry, Max. Vortex Club members only.
Sorry, I'm on the guest list.
I'm taking you off.
Go fuck yourself, Victoria. I don't have time for this bullshit.
Real cute, Max. And after I apologized to you the other day.
Do you even have a clue what's going on at Blackwell? Kate Marsh killed herself in front of you and me, everybody here.
That's not my fault, Max. Don't you even try to blame me.
I don't blame you, Victoria, but you know Kate had a church group and that she didn't party. So, why did you send out that video?
Oh, God. I swear we weren't even going to do it. Then we had some wine and got stupid.
More than stupid, it's mean, hateful. Kate never did anything to you. And that didn't stop me from taking one last video of Ron.
Oh.
I deleted that from my phone. Max, I saw Kate Marsh die. I swear it didn't feel real to me. I kept thinking, did I cause this? Did I? I felt like shit ever since.
I believe you, Victoria, but I don't understand you.
That makes both of us, Max. I always feel like I have to overcompensate. For what? I have no clue. I'm only here to become a photographer, not president.
Is that what you were trying to tell Mr. Jefferson last night?
You saw me talking to him?
Saw and heard.
We were just talking about how excited he is for the Everyday Heroes contest. That doesn't mean I'm going to win or anything.
I hope you win fair.
We'll see. And Max, I know you don't like me either, so it's not like we have to be friends or anything.
Maybe, but who says we have to be enemies?
Whoever makes that decision.
That would be us, Victoria.
Well, Max Caulfield, I could always choose to let you in the Vortex Club.
I don't think that's gonna happen. But not for the reasons you think.
Oh, you look so serious.
Victoria, listen to me. Your life is in serious danger. I know Nathan is your friend, but he is truly unstable and dangerous. He did drug Kate at that party so he could take her someplace dark.
What? Nice try, Max, but I don't believe you. And why would he do that?
That I don't know yet. But it was enough to make Kate want to die. And I think you're next.
Max, that is crazy. Nathan is like one of my best friends. Yes, he takes serious meds, but that's not his fault. His family treats him like a total freak just because he has little meltdowns.
They're not little anymore. They're deadly. I don't care if you hate me or not, but you have to believe me.
You could have been a major bitch to me when I got hit with that paint, and I deserved it. Max, I don't hate you. I actually think you're one of the coolest people at Blackwell. Weird, but cool. You just don't know it yet. Maybe I'm jealous because you don't give a shit what anybody thinks, and I do. To be honest, Nathan has been freaking me out lately. He's not here, and I haven't seen him.
Just make sure you stay away from him, and stick close to your friends tonight, okay?
I let you boss me around this one time, and I have other people I can go to for protection. Thanks for telling me this, Max. If what you said is true, then you be careful too.
I've got my own protection.
Text me if you need anything.
I will. Thanks, Victoria.
Au revoir.
Maybe there's hope yet for Victoria and me. I'm glad I warned her. I hope she's okay.
Yeah!
try sometime.
That son of a bitch is not here. Where are you, Nathan? I better get Chloe.
Wait, where's the entrance? Is the entrance just vanished? Oh.
Represent Blackwell Academy and everything our school stands for. As far as I'm concerned, you're all everyday heroes. The envelope, please. And the winner is... Oh my, what a shocker. Victoria Chase.
Photography that brought me to Blackwell, and I hope I can live up to your name and fame. I also want to thank all the students for being so dedicated in their pursuit. And I'd like to dedicate this prize to the memory of Kate Marsh. She was the real everyday hero of Blackwell. Thank you.
Victoria won. Big surprise. I can't believe she blackmailed Jefferson. Yes, I can. He's fucking heroes. Rachel is still dead, and I want Nathan's punk ass now.
Me too. Let's go check out the dormitories.
Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Shit. We have to go to the junkyard right now.
No, we don't. Please. No. We don't have already experienced this before. It won't set. The game won't save until we finish each episode, and this is...
around, Chloe.
Right. Just get ready to use your rewind fast if Nathan tries to jump us.
A will person would be holding their gun up, and aiming just in case if something was going to happen. Saved her now.
Chloe.
Like I said, I wanted to skip this. I guess for now, man. That's it, to be honest. Bullshit. Okay, you accepted. 52 and 49 didn't. You let Warren beat up. Wow, okay, 47 did that. Chloe wounded 20. Okay, that's 25. Victoria believed your warning. Wow. Okay, you let the bird. Oh, come on! You didn't disturb the bird's nest, 89. You got David's answer in no way. Kate didn't help you. Okay, you didn't. You left the message on Warren's room. You didn't figure out Nathan's PIN code. You helped with this stuff. And then that's that. Now I'm survived. This is where everything ends. And this time I'm not going to fuck it all up. That's what's the juice. And that's Max in the background. Sit down and do this. Don't worry, Max is still alive because, well, we're in control of her. The storm will be more frequent now. Hi guys, thank you guys for watching. Episode 5 is next.